sales and events manager at the National Blues Museum, and I love J. Ross TV.